Why is Pluto not a planet? Well, Pluto was a planet. Discovered in 1930, Pluto was long considered our solar system's ninth planet. But then in 2006, the International Astronomical Union formally redefined the term planet. A planet must be in orbit around the Sun. Tick. A planet must be massive enough to be rounded by its own gravity. Tick. And a planet must have cleared the neighbourhood around its orbit. Apparently, Pluto fails to meet the third condition. Its mass is substantially less than the combined mass of other objects in its orbit. Consequently, it was redefined as a dwarf planet. Despite being orbited by five known moons, Pluto is very small, only about half the width of the United States, and its biggest moon, Charon, is about half the size of Pluto, making it the largest moon relative to the planet it orbits in our solar system. For this reason, Pluto and Charon are often referred to as a double planet.